processing's through the door on the far side of the room.
This is the Supermax wing. It's off limits. Out processing is back down the hall on your right. They'll bring your package there after the cryo thaw is finished.
Shepard, you're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer. Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
Go to hell. I'll send you there myself.
Activate systems.
Switch up!
Shepard, if you hack that control, every door on the cell block opens.
It's the only way.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
Wait. That's Jack?
Going to kill her. Let's move.
Warning. Warning.
They're attacking Jack.
This looks interesting.
All guards, restore order. Lethal force authorized. But don't kill Jack! Lockdown!
Sectors 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
One!
must find another exit route.
Warning. Power plant damage has led to overload. Core systems failing.
This guard got swarmed by prisoners with improvised weapons. He never had a chance.
Shows you what kind of people these prisoners are. I don't agree with everything they do here, but it's in the galaxy's best interests. This guard kept maniacs away from innocent people.
Valuable Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader, and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
Engaging hostile!
Fire in the hole!
Look right.
Shield down.
Scoped and dropped.
Do you want?
I just saved your ass.
He was already dead. He just didn't know it. Now, what the hell do you want?
My name is Shepard, and I'm here to get you off this ship.
I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
I'm offering to be your friend. You don't want to be my enemy.
Listen to Shepard. It'll save your life.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. I've got the only way out. I'm offering to take you with me. And you're arguing.
We could knock her out and take her.
I'd like to see you try.
It might just come to that.
You'll have to kill me. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Tell me what you're thinking.
I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out.
Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On the ship, we follow orders.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Get settled in, and I'll give you access soon.
Right. Might want to hurry on that. You know the damage I can do inside a frigate?
Do I need to put her in the holding cells? Just to be safe?
Yeah. No thanks, Precious. I'll find my own place, somewhere near the bottom. I don't like through traffic. Don't keep me waiting, Shepard.
With something?
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
They specced this ship to the original Normandy, but you were there. The Collectors cut her like butter. This armor just isn't top of the line anymore. People will die if we don't upgrade. Alliance had some new toys in secret dev before I left. I could try and pull a few favors.
Can I help?
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the Collectors?
Sorry, I've done what I can. Focusing on studying Collector tech now.
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Fields. Any news on your brother?
He's gone. They're all gone. We'll get them back.
Shepard. Okay, Shepard. Glad you're back, but keep an eye on that last one. We can only hold so much crazy.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Have you got any ideas for potential upgrades we could make?
A few ideas, yeah. Here, take a look.
Need me for something?
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
A few, yeah. Here, take a look.
What can we do for you, Commander?
What do you think about Cerberus?
Actually, we don't know much about the organization other than the Normandy team. We know our mission and who's in charge.
We're off to kick the Collectors right in their daddy bags. That's enough for me.
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
What's this here?
Hey.
I picked up a lot of resources. Can you use them to help against the Collectors?
I ran across the schematics for making L5X implants. Still got them in my head. You want to know what I need? Not usually my thing, but I've learned how to get things done on my own.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Away. Okay. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Anomaly detected.
All hands prepare to burn down the house. Repeat, suspicious ship detected in planetary orbit. All hands prepare to burn down the house. All hands prepare to burn down the house. Repeat,
probe
suspicious
launched.
Ship detected in planetary orbit.
Scans have found something.
Right. It's a
about to get fun. My favorite thing.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. probe away. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Anomaly detected.
User unregistered.
I have found something.
Information about the Estevanico's final hours. Warning, disturbing the wreck could cause it to become unbalanced and fall over the cliff's edge.
Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Thank you. probe away. Launching probe. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launched. Probe away. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched. launched.
Thank you.
Lusant's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes.
Squad Bravo, a shuttle landed near your location. Check it out.
Here we go. Keep close. Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito style. Let's push ahead.
Command to Bravo, take a position. Likely these people are not runaways. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
Sounds like he needs to get shot.
Glad to see you and I agree. I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
20 years is a long time to hold a grudge.
A grudge? Vito turned my men against me. He paid six of them to restrain me while he put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. For 20 years, I've seen that bastard every time I closed my eyes, every time I sighted down on a target, every time I heard a gunshot. Don't you call that a goddamn grudge?
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. And you survived your ship getting disintegrated. A stubborn enough person can survive just about anything. Rage is a hell of an anesthetic.
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. Rage is a hell of an anesthetic.
We'd better get moving.
They're at the Southern Axis. All squads mass at the gatehouse. Now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you...
Squad Charlie Delta, that's at the gatehouse.
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
Next time you're gonna blow something up, I want to know about it first.
Vito was confident, had a lot of men. Now he's lost the home field advantage. If we keep up the pressure, no way he's getting out of here alive.
You don't make a move unless I know about it first.
This is my mission. Remember that. I came here to kill Vito Santiago. You want my help on your mission, you better make damn sure that man dies today.
You want him dead, then he dies.
I don't care what else happens, as long as Vito swallows a bullet.
Die! Look out!
Nothing can stop me!
Vito dead, but is he really worth watching those people burn to death?
I'm not sticking around to watch. We stopped to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
Let's get moving before Vito gets away.
Glad you see it my way.
No! Help! No!
Thank you. these men and come fight me!
Thank you.
please. You know, it was nothing personal, just business, I swear. It was 20 years ago. Look at you. I did you a favor. Zaid, please! I'm gonna die here, man! Do something! Try, you son of a bitch.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched.
Probe launched.
Probe launched. Launching probe. Away. Launching probe. Launching probe. probe away.
Shepard, enter the password and receive a free gift. Please tell me your password, Commander Shepard.
You know who I am, Kasumi. I'm not here to play games.
I heard you were hardcore, Shep, but I figured you'd be up for some intrigue. Kasumi Goto, at your service.
But you apparently already knew that.
We've got a spot set up for you on the Normandy. Make yourself at home.
Looking forward to it. Haven't done this kind of thing before. Big mission, saving the galaxy. I'm really glad you're helping me out with the heist. Can't wait to see how you look in formal wear.
Unless you're stealing something from the collectors, I'm not interested.
This is part of my deal with Cerberus. Hear me out before you say no. I'm looking for my old partner's gray box. A man named Donovan Hawk took it, and I'm planning to get it back.
We'll see what we can do. No guarantees.
Sure. But I bet you're dying to see what it's like to come along on a heist with me. We should probably wrap this up. You look pretty silly standing there talking to an advertisement. See you on the ship, Shepard.
This recruit is a 20-kilo ferrous slug. Feel the weight! Every 5 seconds, the main gun of an Epris-class dreadnought accelerates 1 to 1.3% of light speed.
In 2 years since the destruction of the Destiny Ascension, planning for the fleet of the new Allied Citadel Defense Unit have reached another end.
I'm sorry, sir, but I'll need you to remove any biotic amp you might be wearing. Shit. That's just great.
Shut it down.
What? Do you seriously think?
Yeah, okay. Sorry for the inconvenience, sir. Our scanners are picking up false readings. They seem to think you're, dead.
I'm getting that everywhere. It's a pain in the ass. Who do I talk to about it?
Our station commander is just beyond the scanners. Out and to the right. He can reinstate your IDs.
You'll have to make him scream a little. He's not...
Yes? I see the problem already, Commander Shepard. My console says you're dead.
Don't change it. Anonymity is useful on my current mission.
Sure, you're a goddamn hero. It's not like we have to worry about you smuggling guns in or something. I just put a block in the system. Officially, you still don't exist. And you won't get hassled by the security checkpoints. You should head up to the Presidium, though. The Council would probably like to know that one of their lost Spectres is still kicking.
They didn't make much effort to confirm my death. I'll make about as much effort to tell them I'm alive.
Fair enough. But if you have any friends in the Presidium Tower, they might want to know you're all right. I heard you and Admiral Anderson used to be pretty tight. Anyway, something else you need? Or can I get back to work?
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
A source reports that the attack on the human colony of Freedom's Progress is being investigated as a possible terrorist attack by dissidents from former Council races. While no formal statement has been issued, the Council has made formal information requests of the Salarian Special Tasks Group.
Greetings, Earth Clan. You will find many excellent ships for sale here. Only slightly used, yes.
Welcome back, Shepard. It has been 2 years, 3 months, and 17 days since the Citadel last greeted you. The Zakara Ward Marketplace provides shopping and storage space for the less privileged residents of the station.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
This Clannis is a thief, and I want her...
Wouldn't have... I just got a refund in exchange, and I was told to pick up a new offer.
I felt her hand go into...
I'm sorry. I'm trying to take a statement here.
There's nothing to talk about. She stole my credit chit. Arrest her.
I did not! Just because I'm a Quarian!
I need you to stop and take a deep breath.
You're mocking me, Earth Clan. Just because the Volk Clan need...
It was a poor choice of words, sir. I apologize.
Let's go.
Be careful out there.
Look, it took me a long time to get this refund. It's a decision. No, I got the refund. Just talked to him on the Wards Market. He sent me here. Come on, why do I need a service order?
Wards Market? Why?
What do you think, Michael? Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakara Ward.
I bet you don't make many sales. This ward isn't exactly the Presidium. Not a big market for expensive tech here.
The Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
That's a noble goal. But maybe if you took off a few percentage points, sales would improve enough to offset the balance.
I cannot hold a sale without permission from the district manager.
How about for one special customer with a large credit account? Someone like Commander Shepard, hero of the Citadel?
Oh, you're Shepard. I didn't even think... Well, you must get injured frequently on your missions. I could give you my employee discount if it would encourage you to make a large purchase.
That would certainly encourage me.
Please, browse our catalog. Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet.
I'm just browsing. Thanks.
Come back soon, Shepard. The nerve enhancements say that there are occasional...
We know times are tough. Station records show that you made only
zero credit
last year. If you need...
Welcome to Sarenus Applications. Can I interest you? Ah, Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
You know, I'm on a very important mission right now.
I don't doubt it. The savior of the Citadel would get nothing less.
The problem is the damn bureaucrats. They won't get me the latest astrographic data. You can't save the galaxy with star charts from 2183, right?
2183? Why don't they just give you a slide rule and ask you to eyeball it?
Exactly. That's why I need a reliable supplier who can sell me updates at wholesale.
Wholesale? Of course, Shepard. Anything I can do to bring the fight to the Geth. You've got it.
Now what's this?
So which tech module are we supposed to get?
With confusion.
I hear this is the best place for food on Zakharoward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.